Dear learners, today we will see the drug used in dysentery under the topic antidysenterics. The singular drug is there under this topic, that is ipecacuanha, or it is also called as ipecac. The major objectives of this topic are students are able to learn about the monograph of antidysenteric drugs, that is ipecacuanha. The antidysenteric drugs can be defined as these are the drugs and agents which has amoebicidal activity used to cure or prevent amoebic dysentery. Amoebic dysentery is caused by the protozoa named Entamoeba histolytica. The plant of Syphalis ipecacuanha is shown in the picture. Ipecac is our drug under the yeast class, can be also called as ipecacuanha. Biologically, it is obtained as a dried rhizomes and roots are used, obtained from Syphalis ipecacuanha as well as Syphalis acuminata, belongs to family Rubiaceae. The plant is shown in the picture. Morphologically, the two ipecac species were getting very first from Brazil, that is Brazilian ipecac. The roots are having a color dark brick red to dark brown, odor is faint, taste is bitter, and size is up to 150 mm in length and 6 mm in thick. Shape is found tortoise and in pieces. Rhizome are having color brick red to dark brown, have a size of about 2 mm in diameter, attached to root. Shape is cylindrical. The other species, that is from Panama, has a Panama ipecac, has a color greenish brown to reddish brown with faint odor and taste is bitter. Has a size larger than Brazilian, that is 9 mm in thick, and shape is cylindrical. In its extra feature, the annulations are present in Brazilian variety and they are absent in Panama variety. Ridges are present encircling the roots in both. Chemically, it contains 2 to 2.5% of isoquinoline type of alkaloids. The alkaloids are cephaline, cycotrine, cycotrine methyl ether, and emetine. The alkaloids are closely related and can be interconverted. Also contains ipecacuanic acid, glycoside, starch, phytosterol, malic acid, citric acid, sugar, resin, fat, and calcium oxalate. In its chemical test, the famous chemical test for ipecac is, if you take 500 mg of drug and if you treated it with 20 ml of hydrochloric acid and 5 ml of water, shake the reaction mixture well and filter, and if you take this filtrate and in that filtrate if you add 0.5 milligram of potassium chlorate, we will have a yellow color first, which then changes to red on standing due to presence of emetine. Our second test is that the ipecac, if we treat with sulfuric acid and molybdic acid, we can have bright green color. In the usage of ipecac, in small dose it is used as expectorant, in large dose it is used as emetic. It is a famous in amoebic dysentery. Emetic is used as anti-tumor also. Ipecac syrup is used as antidote because of its emetic properties. In summary, we have seen under this topic as the monograph of antidysenteric drug ipecac. Ipecac contains isoquinoline alkaloids and other constituents. Important alkaloids are imetine, cephaline and psychotrine. Under the quiz question, very first question, ipecac can be used as expectorant, emetic, anti-amoebic, and last is all of the above all. See here, our correct answer is above all. Very second quiz question is, the plant part of ipecac that is used is root, rhizome, both, and none of the above. And our correct answer is both. The frequently asked question on this topic are, very first, write the botanical source and morphological features of ipecac. Very second is, write the chemical constituents and uses of ipecac. Very third is, give examples for antidysenteric drugs. Mention the biological source and chemical constituents.